killing of... excuse me, please, chaps. The killing of Georgie. Rod Stewart. That's the end of the head-on. The whatever you like to call it. The head-to-head. That's right, isn't it? Head-to-head. All three of them. Jamie Cullum, Robbie Williams, and your man, Rod Stewart. Well, it's far from me to try and influence anyone's thinking, but I personally would put them all on a par. If I was asked, if I was forced into putting one over the other, then I still couldn't do it, to be honest with you. They've all got talents coming out of their ear holes, amongst other places, and, well, they're all equally talented. We haven't got much time left together, you know. It's 17 minutes before midday, and at midday it's radio outreach through until 12:30, our Christian faith programme. At 6 o'clock tonight, Laz is back on air, and well, I'm looking forward to Laz's show. Laz always has a fine selection of music that starts off softly and builds to a crescendo, which is absolutely amazing. Thanks for your shows, Laz. They're absolutely outstanding. Thank you very much. 6 till 9 tonight with Laz on Veterans Radio Net.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I sure hope you've enjoyed our new album here on CBS Records. We'd like to thank Mr. Harvey Fuqua, Mr. Gordon Banks, Mr. Mike Butcher, Mr. Larkin Arnold. Most of all, we want to thank our Heavenly Father, Jesus. Woo!
VRN.
I just wanted you to know I've loved you better than your own kin did. From the very start, it's my own fault what happens to my heart. You see, I've always known you'd go, so you just do what you gotta do, my wild, sweet love. Ways to make you feel no good. I guess they got no way to know. I've had my eyes wide open from the start, and man, you never lied to me. And the part of you that they'll never see is the part you've shown to me. So you just do what you gotta do, my wild, sweet love.
Well, I think between you and the gatepost, we've had some cracking tracks this morning between us, between 10. And now it's time for me to pack my bags and go, though. I'll leave you with the usual sign out tune at the sign of the swinging cymbal, which I think you probably know by now. I'll leave you in the hands of Radio Outreach at 12 o'clock and Laz between 6 and 9 tonight. I especially urge you to visit Laz and have a chat with him and enjoy his music. Take care. I'll see you tomorrow morning between 10 and midday. And Andy, you have a great day at work too, my friend.
You're listening to Veterans Radio Net, around the UK and the world.